Chumash Myths and Games by Hailey
and Malaya.
Stories, myths, and legends are a universal characteristic of human cultures.
Tales were told around the fireplace in the evening for entertainment.
One of the Chumash stories is the sparks of the sun.
Another one of the Chumash stories is named The Boys Who Turned Into Geese.
The hoop and pole game, or what the Chumash called it, payas, was very popular among Chumash boys and young men.
One of the most popular team sports among the Chumash was called shiny.
Thank you for watching!